Feinstein died on 17 February 2022 at the age of 88. She was a senator from California from 1992 to 2022. She was the first woman to represent California in the Senate. She was the longest-serving female senator in US history. She was a member of the Democratic Party. She was a key figure in the passage of the Affordable Care Act. She was a strong advocate for women's rights and environmental protection. She will be remembered for her long and distinguished career in public service.